Welcome to ExcelBerry. Microsoft invested quite a lot of money into OpenAI, who owns ChatGPT, and I'm eager to see how they will integrate ChatGPT into Excel. But while we wait, we can use the AI that's already built in into Excel. It is called Analyze Data, and in this video, we will go through how you use it in the best possible way. So let's see what it does. So Analyze Data or Ideas is an AI tool built in into Excel where you ask questions about your data with natural languages and you will get high-level visual summarizes, trends, and patterns. If we have data like this, we will only click on two buttons and then we could insert graphs, pivot tables, and ask questions about our data. It's really powerful and very easy to use. Like I said, it will insert pivot tables, charts, and make difficult, complex formulas for you. So what you do is that you stand in your data. So select a cell in your data, go to the home ribbon, and here to the right, you have analyzed data. Just press on it and Excel will try to understand the data and give insights about it. For example, do you want to add a pivot table with units and totals by berries? Or perhaps you wanted to add a chart or this chart down here. So it will give you suggestions of different charts to use. So you just press on insert and it will insert it for you. So a new sheet will be added or it will add it directly into the sheet that you're in. And here you can also ask questions about it. For example, how many different berries are there? Percentage of total units for each berries. So you could customize the question and then it can provide you with the answers that you want. And also if you wanted to focus on a specific column here, for example, the berries column, you could press on the tool bottom here and you could specify which field are you most interested in. For example, if we're just interested in berries, we could update it. And here we have, so there are 200 lines with strawberry, blueberry, raspberry, blackberry, and cranberry. So what else is there to know about it? It works best with clean tabular data. This is not a table, but it works quite good if it's structured like this as well. Another flaw is that if you have dates, they will be analyzed as text strings. And the workaround is that you insert a date function. So date and then insert the year, month, and day. So then it will understand that this column is dates. It works best without merged cells. And like I said, if you want to get insights about a specific column, you could have it here in the tool bottom. And the availability is that it's available for all of you who has a Microsoft 365 subscription and that you have it in English, French, Spanish, German, or simplified Chinese and Japanese. And the maximum row numbers is 1.5 million. So if you have more, you cannot use this tool, then you need to come up with your own ways to analyze it. And that's all I wanted to show you in this video. Use the built-in AI tool while we wait for Microsoft to build in OpenAI's ChatGPT into Excel. Subscribe if you want to learn even more in Excel, like if you like the video, and go my Excel course on excelberry.com. Thank you.